We can only imagine how beautiful the Hermitage Gardens must have been with its abundance of flowers and plants. Here are a few paintings by J. Ottis Adams that captured the many unique views of the Hermitage Gardens. Not only were the Hermitage Gardens a favorite location to paint for J. Ottis Adams, but also the other painter in the Hermitage, T.C. Steele.